To that point, I think that's why you see Cristiano Ronaldo remonstrating the way that he does. Because he has been used to things being a certain way, on the park and off it, in terms of personnel, in terms of coaching, in terms of how the club manages and handles their players. And now all of a sudden, I can't speak about how Manchester United as a club handles their players, but on and off the park, the sense of mediocrity that Craig is talking about is just there for everyone to see. And that has to be frustrating. So while I absolutely hate to see players remonstrating in the way that Ronaldo was certainly today and making a public spectacle of it, I have to admit, I sympathised. Because given who he is, given the teams that he's been involved in, given who his personality, that had to be the most frustrating 90 minutes of
his life. He's near the end of his career, right?
Yeah.
Whether we like it or not, and you know, his career's only going to go one way. He left Juventus for this pipe dream of going back to Man United, and he's playing in this sort of fight for fourth place at best team. It could have went to Man City.
Yeah, I was about to say.
When they didn't get Harry Kane,
guys.
Could have went to Man City and been challenging for every major honour again in the game. Now, spare me this, he was a Man United legend and all that. People leave that behind, most of them.
Right.
And this is what he's chosen. So, in some sense, he's made his bed with his frustrations and he can lie on it, but it's evident to see.
Frank, what are you getting angry about?
I get angry about my two colleagues because I love them so much, but I can't hear what they just say. Was Ronaldo forced to sign for Manchester United, where he knew the kind of teammates he will have? You know, we saw Manchester United playing last year, the year before. Yes, they had the excuse of Solskjaer, but the personnel was already there, mainly there, except Sancho, and that's it. But Ronaldo signed for Manchester United where he could have played for another team, you know, but he really decided to sign for Manchester United, and I don't sympathize for the gesture that he made today on the field, you know, almost saying, you know, who I play with? Who are that type of players? No, you knew, so you have to accept that. Do what you have to do to help them out, but don't criticize the player on the field where you knew you would play for them last year, before signing. So that's why I don't agree with you guys. You know, I think just Ronaldo should accept the fact that he's playing with average players comparing to what he used to know.
Well, it's kind of what I think, Frank. Did you say you didn't hear us there, Frank? Because kind of what we were saying at the end. Anyway, look, as I say, I've got sympathy with him in a sense that it's probably worse than he thought. Mm-hmm. However, he's misread the situation. Unless it was just a rah-rah-rah, I'm going to go back to Man United because I had some great times there. He's misread the fact that he thought they had a good manager and they didn't. He probably didn't even think they had a good manager, but he's misread that. and he's also misread the calibre of the squad, as Frank said, and now what we're seeing is the frustration in the performances in general.
Thanks for watching ESPN on YouTube. For live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+.